chest on the deadlift Tuesday. I know I can't do it. It ain't enough time. I'll be having enough time to do both of them in one session because the boys come. And it'd be a lot of us. We also a last deadlift Tuesday. It's like 8 of us in a rotation. So I got to come here in the morning, early morning, 6 a.m., get my light chest work. Start me off with some bench press, the bar. I did 2 for 15. Some of y'all are light chest routine. Some of y'all don't. I did 10 by 10. Do some light bench work. Probably get some abs up. We do them on Tuesday too in the session. I still like to get my abs work. To make sure I take care of you.
Y'all pay attention to that.
So you gotta stop benching flat back. So you gotta get that arch, keep everything tight. Man, ain't nothing coming off, alarm going off. But yeah, though, man, y'all know what's going on. Boom will always come through with the gems and the tip. You always gotta pay attention to bondage. Can't skip these abs, baby, on a decarb bench. Can't skip them abs either. Yep, that sums it up for today. Feeling me? Yep. our light bench, neck exercises. I ain't recorded all my necks. I mean, you know, these ain't trying to watch me hit all the sides of my neck. I hit all sides. Before it says 60. Then I went over there. In my abs, four sets of 15. Ready to kill it. Go refuel up for Deadlift Tuesday. And that's gonna be a show.